That's crazy. So not the Grove Junction. Looking at the Grove's four roads, four cross. It can be referred to as the Fowl Foot Junction or just Grove's four roads. First left turn, because there's two left turns. Here at the corner here, there are two left turns. To the first left, we'll take you back to St. Joseph, via Andrew's Factory, Paris Hill, and Bathsheba, and it's the parish of St. Joseph. Yeah. And the second left will take you back to St. Joseph, St. John, with Sweet Vale, Sweet Bottom area, and back to there. Second left, we'll take you by the Sweet Beer, Sweet Bottom area, and Bottom Martin's Beer, all in St. John, and back to Clifton Hall and Sherbourne and so on. And the left turn here, the right turn will take you back to St. John as well. With right turn, we take you back to St. John with Gordon Ridge, four roads. St. John Church. And then we'll take you back to St. George with the Lion at Gun Hill. Back to Newbury and back to Tate Hill. Yeah. Yeah. So I'm in the parish of St. George, which is in the center of the island. St. Thomas and St. George are the two parishes in the center of the island, best referred to as the heart of Barbados or the central uplands of Barbados. And this side before, this is farmland here. And this is the little track that will take you back to Grove's Tenantry and back to Market Hill. You can see all to the Doppler by the rear dot, Castle Grant, St. Joseph. So this is the main route to St. Joseph, the road that everybody used to get to St. Joseph. Two-tone green building ahead of me is the Grove Agricultural Station, which is the cane breeding plant in Barbados. And above that will be the cotton ginnery, the exclusive cotton of the Caribbean. Oh, and that road I would take you back to Newbury and Tate Hill and Dun Hill and back to St. George. You can see all the Fisher Pond and Russia Gully over here, which is bordering St. Joseph and St. Thomas. Russia Gully was a dangerous place. I think it still is, and a very lonely place. Russia Gully is asked to be past Fisher Pond. That will lead you back to St. Joseph. Thank you. all the houses over here are cottage and groves as well, and Bershka. Private home here. Yeah. That's great. Our Groves Corner. Yeah. Yeah. And the fruit stand here, that sells the fruits and the vegetables. All here is farmland here once again. You see the Groves Agricultural Station above here once again. All of the cottage and groves as well, and this is all farmland. The left turn here, we're going to take you back to Market Hill, to St. Augustine's Church, and back to Bridgestone. And the right turn will take you back to Apovitz, via Paradise, and back to St. Thomas, the Trout, and Apovitz. Actually, because all is St. Thomas from here. The CBC antenna at Sturgis in St. Thomas. You can see that from here as well. Thank you guys for watching now. Have a blessed evening. Yeah.